Jetzt kriegst du einen drauf.
Let's begin.
Let's make it quick. Much better.
I'm fine.
What are you looking at?
Leave it to me. Stand down.
Tremble before my power.
Of the weight behind this power. Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Time to twirl! Let's go.
Do you know who I am?
This big diamond! It's all yours!
Es regt ein Geschenk.
Honored to meet me.
Komm, so werde ich.
She disappeared.
The stairs. It's the only way forward.
Wherever they lead. Must be the end of the journey.
I don't want to get to the end so soon. I want my journey to go on forever.
Yeah, gibt's wahrscheinlich noch einen schneller Run. Noch eins.
The Express has traveled world after world. We are merely passing travelers. Witnesses to part of a grander story. We invariably avoid getting drawn into turbulence that can decide the fate of a world. But there are always times when we have no choice but to act.
Or to put it another way, this is one heck of a first trailblazing expedition. You hit the jackpot.
I was about to bore you all with my gloomy reflections, but on second thought, not today. Adventuring with you guys by my side has made me feel like no obstacle is too big.
Right on! But you can say whatever you like. A good adventure shouldn't be full of rules and regulations. Helping those in need, befriending those worth counting on, and saving the world a few times along the way.
War da noch einer? Da war ich doch schon. Ach, den brauche ich jetzt nicht nochmal bekämpfen. Gibt noch genug Feinde. So, und da wird es jetzt super schwer. Schätze ich mal. Was soll ich jetzt hier noch groß? Ein bisschen will ich ja noch was lassen, damit sie. Das ist eh schon voll. Die Spuren. Ja, die Ringe, die könnte ich jetzt noch. Mal gucken, ob ich einen Laden finde, wo ich noch bessere Relikte kaufen kann. Immer Winterhügel. Stage 38 noch. Können wir was aussuchen? Sondern der Trailblazer muss zum Team gehören. Alle Mitglieder des Teams müssen mindestens Stufe 30 haben. Warum ist das jetzt eine Herausforderung? Ist das sowas wie die Simulation? Es geht weiter.
Oh, it's freezing here. The blizzard's so fierce. The power from the Trailblaze path isn't enough to stop the cold.
It means that we're getting closer to the Stellaron and the heart of the Eternal Freeze.
Okay, ist eine Herausforderung. Los muss ich hier hin. Ich so ein paar hintereinander eliminieren. Alles eingefroren.
Insect trapped in amber.
I bet the Antimatter Legion forces never thought they'd be swallowed up by the Eternal Freeze when they invaded this world. Even in the ice, could these guys still be alive?
Nicht auftauchen. Das.
Did the architects build this?
Very different from the uniform style of the buildings we saw in the city.
Auch nicht. Zerfleischt er. Zerquetscht sie uns nicht.
If Kokolia threatens us by taking Branya hostage,
we have to save her. The underworld. No. The entire planet relies on her.
Hier soll eine große Show bauen. Das ist wie so ein Riesenpult. Hier soll also der große Showdown stattfinden.
No. Do not resist, Branya. Accept the common will.
No. Don't want this.
Look upon their promised future, Branya. Poverty without cold, without suffering. A world where people no longer have to pray like prisoners for survival. A world that we can guard for all eternity. 700 years ago, we tried and fought unceasingly, believing that the radiance of human nature could shepherd us towards rejuvenation. And to what end? A crushing defeat. Why, faced with irrefutable strength, is our first thought always to resist, to cover our ears instead of hearing the call? It is the conceit and cowardice entrenched in the depths of human nature.
Versteht dich fast gar nicht mehr, voll lauter Wind.
The Stellaron will lead humanity to evolve, and they will.
Your brainwashing ends here, you witch! Zila?
You came. I thought the blizzards had entombed you.
You wish. We're not going down before you do. Branya! I don't know what happened between you and them. Even if you explained it to me, I probably wouldn't understand all the crazy details. But there are two things I do know. One, these guys have come through hell to get here, to seal this Stellaron thing. And two, do you remember what I said? If anything happened to you, I'd save you. Do you understand? Even if the damage is done, even if you've completely forgotten our promise, then I'm just gonna have to knock you out and bring you back myself. All of you.
Finished? I think I've given you long enough to bid farewell. It's time I told you my other reason for bringing you here. I want to witness your choice. I have told you all the truths there are to tell. The deal with the Stellaron, the wish I made to it. There are no more secrets between us.
So sieht also ein Stellaron aus.
Many years ago, the voice of the Stellaron sounded in my ears for the first time. I was no different from the previous generations of Guardians. I withdrew, refused to hear. I was as you are now, bitterly defending the Architect's so-called preservation. My conviction was once steadfast. Unparalleled. Until a sudden change arrived and threw everything into chaos.
Ja, das ist ja eigentlich das Gitter.
Another choice appeared before
das
me.
Ding da drin, das ist das genau.
The subversion of the old order. And the welcoming of a new world.
and compared to the illusory, ever more distant preservation, this was so tangible. I have agonized, long agonized over how to convey all this to you. Inevitably, the promise tomorrow will transpire. But if you were not there beside me to watch over that new world, then I would descend into torment. Grania. Enduring torment. Perhaps I should be thanking you, outsiders. The pressure you have imposed has at long last compelled me to confront my final weakness. Grania. Throughout your life, I have never forced you to submit to my will. You have always, will always have a choice. As then, so now. Choose, my daughter.
Madame Kokoria, I am grateful to you for raising me and for allowing me the privilege of choice. I am sorry. Mother, on this, our final occasion, I cannot stand with you. You say that conceit and cowardice lie in the depths of human nature. Perhaps you're right. Desperation sheds light on the darkest recesses of the heart. What about those simply struggling for survival, fighting for something better? I've witnessed their light on the front lines, in the underworld, in places you have overlooked. Our ancestors built this city, striving in the bitter snow to prolong our civilization. Even if this world is doomed to fall apart, we should allow humanity to pave the way to its final outcome. Not hand over our fate to the seed of ruin.
Ich verstehe nichts.
We are guardians, Mother. Chosen from among the masses. Our duty is to preserve the world built by humanity. We are not gods. We are not arbiters. You seek to crush human nature underfoot while masquerading as an arbiter and a god. I cannot let you.
So.
Fight!
This is your choice. I understand, Grania.
Wahrscheinlich werde ich verlieren. Ich hoffe, dann muss ich mir nicht jedes Mal das Gesülze nochmal komplett anhören.
Such a pity that you will never see that resplendent world. Unable to free yourself from the shackles of your mind. You know what? You were supposed to be the mother. Of the new world.
The ground! It's shaking! What's happening?
That sign! The fate of this city, of Bellabog, is sealed. Its future will unfold in our hands. And you will become the foundation of the new world! You must break the old to build the new. The Supreme Guardian commands you. Rise, engine of creation!
Ja, nix an, ich stürze sich ja förmlich den Arsch ab. Was für ein riesiger Kampfroboter. Und sie schwebt. Da habe ich wohl keine Chance. Da habe ich wohl keine Chance.
This robot's a thousand times bigger than Sparrow.
Das war mir doch klar, dass das nicht ging.
Oh.
still walk away. Hold your body in mind.
Trolley, trolley! Ich mache nach vorne. Oder? Keine?
Let's go.
Just in time. Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Much better.
Naughty children, don't listen. All better now?
Much better. Let's make it quick.
Was soll ich denn das hier? Da kommen wir bestimmt gleich noch in den nächsten Aufnahmen. Ah, das ist ein bisschen hoch.
Time for a shot. Here comes the medicine. I'm okay.
Stand down.
Jetzt kommen bestimmt wieder drei und die kann ich ja flächemäßig. Vielleicht mal greifen. Oh, 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 oh. Oh! Ich muss irgendwie die Hand durchziehen. Vielleicht alle paar Wellen wird ihm. Ach, Himiko hilft uns.
Himiko! You finally
artistisch. Oh, ich muss alleine. Na, das ist ja doof. Ach ja, ich bin ja auch alleine hochgelaufen.
Rules are made to be broken.
Wir halten jetzt. Niemand.
Let's go. Let's make it quick.
Oh, wollte das nicht. Vielleicht muss ich da. Kann ich.
Humanity. So weak and foolish. Always overestimating their abilities. Let me bestow upon you.